It's Ellicat and I'm going to be doing a SheIn haul. So all these items I purchased with my own money, and I got these on the Labor Day sale, so they were okay. So this item is a pajama set. I may or may not post me wearing this, but you get this nice silky cami top with some lace. It's black. And then you get these fun silky strippings with the bow. The next item is a cami top. Just a regular, like, under. Oh no, sorry, these are shorts. Got these shorts. They have a little lace. They're black. Little tie. I thought these were cute and they'd be good to wear next summer. Anyway, the next is a t-shirt. It is a tethered gray and it has these Chinese dragons on them. I thought they were cute and I like it. I believe this is a size large. I believe these are size larges. No, this is an extra large. And my pajamas are also an extra large. Next item, I've never owned a denim jacket before. So I like this one. I thought this one was pretty cool looking. It's a dark jean jacket. And it has some, oh my gosh, what is it called? Like cubic zirconias. And I thought this would be really cute to wear during the fall time. It's a crop denim, so yeah. And this one is in the size, I won't say it's an extra large too. Let me find that tag. I got
a large.
Is it, what's another? I want to say these are another set of pajamas. Yes. So I got another button up pajamas, but this is in black. And they button up. They're kind of like the pink ones that I showed in my last one, except these are long for like winter large. And it is this. This one I definitely cannot show me wearing. It is this dress, like a nighttime dress. Oh, I can't think of it. Like a nightgown, but it's more revealing. And it also has this like slit, and I like wearing nightgowns to bed because they're breathable and more comfy to wear leggings like that. And they are really cute. They're like this ombre, like this green to white, and they're very stretchy. And these are also in a size larger, not see-through at all, which is going to be nice. These are a large. So I'm really excited to wear it. I also got this little keychain thing for my backpack. So maybe I'll do a haul on my bag that I take to work. But I thought this was cute. Yeah. And I believe these actually, like, normally don't. I thought these, like, popped. But anyway. It's cute. It's adorable. The little T-Rex. Little bumps on
these gloves to wear. I really like the skeleton gloves to wear for like winter time. When I'm outside with the kids at recess and whatnot. Not too bad. I do have longer fingers and smaller hands, so like it's a little bulky in the hand, but other than that, it's fine. They fit good. They do the purpose. And it's very silky. So it's a long sleeve top. There's in this new look where you have to take two different types of fabric and put them together, or patterns and put them together. So I really like this. Yeah. So that's that. And then I have another top that is in a large. This one is a lot more funky. And it looks like this. It ties up also in the front here, if you can see that. And they have just like skulls and like fun prints on them. So that's that. Then I also got this beanie. It just had some skeletons parting on the front. That's what that looks like right there. And then I got another top that's two different patterns. It looks like this. I probably have time to wear them this year, but otherwise they will be saved for next year, for the summer. I thought they were really cute. So that's all I got from SheIn side. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.